scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right. What's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Stage fright is something I've battled with. I'm just trying to take each minute as it comes. Someone says no, it's like, for me, it's like, you're not good enough. That's where I think most of the like nervousness comes from, is that I, you know, that people say no. I really want to succeed because I feel like I'm failing myself more than anything. I want to prove to everybody I'm here for something more than what they maybe thought.
Been waiting for. Your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing. And you Sabrina, you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerising, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniffling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he?
More than a little bit.
So, Alice, and nobody knows you're here today?
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too.
Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Fredenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition.
Where do I go now?
Go and see Deb, because he can't wait to see you. Incredible.
Oh my God!
Well
done. My God! That was tremendous!
She was amazing.
Come here, you had nothing to worry about whatsoever.
Oh,
well done.
How do you feel
now? I'm going to sleep so well tonight.
Brilliant.
Well done.
That you dare to dream really do come. You've got the words to change a nation, but you're biting your tongue. You've spent a lifetime stuck in silence. How we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on.
Hello.
Hello there.
What's your name?
James Moore.
How old are you, James?
I'm 24.
Is this what you do full-time, or do you have a day job?
This is now full-time for me. I've been doing it. It's a bit of magic since I was 8.
Simon loves magic.
I know how much he loves it.
I do like magic when it's good.
Okay.
Okay.
Best of luck.
Definitely going to say yes.
Four big fat yeses. Congratulations.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Aliki and I'm 29.
And tell me a little bit about yourself.
I've been singing ever since I was a little baby. This has been my dream. I just can't believe I'm here today.
And do you think you can win this show?
I will do my best. I've always learned to fight through different circumstances I've gone through.
Like what, Aliki?
A few years ago, I was diagnosed with focal encephalitis.
What's that?
It's an inflammation of the brain, which meant that I couldn't speak, read, write, walk.
Wow.
My mum would do everything for me. She would feed me, bathe me, and...
Aliki had just finished her first year at university. Life was just starting for her, and within the first 2 weeks of her being back from uni, her speech was starting to slur. She was getting confused about simple tasks. We started to realise that something was going terribly wrong. We went to seek the doctor's advice, and she was diagnosed with encephalitis. It was a very frightening time. She couldn't walk. She couldn't feed herself. It was really like everything that she'd known had been rubbed away. The doctors really couldn't say to us, don't worry, she'll be fine, because they really didn't know if she would be. It was heartbreaking. She didn't want to believe that this is how things were going to be. There was one night, it was just me and Aliki in the hospital room, so I just started to hum songs that Aliki had enjoyed since she was very young. And all of a sudden, you just heard this wonderful, clear humming coming from Aliki, and she just could remember all the tunes, which was absolutely amazing. It was just a sign. It was a very gradual recovery. But she's a very strong young lady. Music's just been such a big part of her, and the fact that she could respond to music when she was so very, very poorly, I think that's made it an extra special part of her life. I'm very proud of Aliki. She deserves the world, and I hope she gets it, I really do.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
See you. like open doors, leading you down into my core, where I become so numb without a soul. My spirit sleeping somewhere cold until you find it there and lead it back home. Wake me up inside, wake me up inside. Call my name and save me from the dark. Bid my blood to run before I come undone. Save me from the nothing I become. Bring me to
Amanda, what did you think?
Oh my goodness me. I can't imagine what your mum must be thinking, because that's practically an anthem for her. The words, bring me back to life, hear my voice. It was amazing. So congratulations.
Thank you. David?
When you came on, I thought, I hope your voice is as beautiful as how you look, and it was. It was incredible.
Thank you. You're inspiring so many people, you will, and I'm so glad you came here today.
Oh, thank you ever so much, thank you.
Simon?
Well, you just have a natural talent, Aliki, you know? That lyric was so poignant. And there's something about your energy, Aliki, which is just incredible.
It's a yes.
Amanda?
Yes, absolutely yes.
Thank you.
I love you, it's a yes. Simon?
Well, let me tell you. You've got four yeses, congratulations.
That was amazing.
Thank you. She's amazing.
There's something special about her.
Proof for you. Well done.
Thank
and you,
you
got great,
so
great comments from the judges. Really lovely comments from the judges. And we'll be seeing you again.
Yes.
Yes. Well done.
Well done. Following your mum. Congratulations.
Hello.
Hello.
Emma. I've gone through to the second
she
round.
She made it.
My tree, she rides the night
next to me. She leads me to moonlight. She's taken my heart, but she doesn't know what she's done. Feel the breath in my face, her body close to me. Can't look in her eyes. She's out of my league. Just a fool to believe.
Jack.
Carol.
And how old are you?
14 years.
And tell me a little bit more about you.
I'm a professional gymnast.
My name's Jack Carol, I'm 14, and today I'm going to be doing a bit of stand-up comedy. I've had cerebral palsy since I was born. And yeah, basically, still got it, won't go away.
It's impossible for him to move around without some kind of aid, either a wheelchair or a walking frame. But that seems to be the least of his worries. His big worries are whether his jokes make people laugh or not.
I use my cerebral palsy in my act because in comedy, a lot of times your weaknesses are your strengths. It's like the elephant in the room, and then when you mention it, they go, and they can relax and enjoy the rest of the funny jokes.
He wants to make people laugh, and he wants to make something of his life, and yeah, I'm really proud of him.
I'm not looking to help people in need because I'm a horrible, selfish individual. But if people do find some comfort or some inspiration from what I do, then brilliant bonus. I'm never going to be Usain Bolt, right? That's sorted. But maybe I can focus on my strengths, which is, you know, bring joy to the world.
All right, well, best of luck.
All right, cheers. Don't worry, I know what you're thinking. Harry Potter's had a nasty Quidditch accident. Do you know what I can't stand? Sorry, let me re-emphasise. Do you know what I can't stand? But look on the bright side. I've never had to queue at Disneyland. Now, I'm just going to throw a disclaimer out there. If I do get too energetic, please stop me. I want to keep my benefits. otherwise, how would I heat the jacuzzi? I'm joking. It's a pool. I was at the cinema seeing the new James Bond film the other day, and it got me thinking, you know, maybe I would have liked to have had a go, you know, being James Bond, but obviously I'm a bit inhibited. Ah, Mr. Bond, I've been expecting you. No lift. But this isn't the first Britain's Got Talent event I've been to. I was actually at the live tour in Manchester, funnily enough, 2 years ago. And the staff, they couldn't have been more helpful, moving people out the way, getting us to a seat. And then when we finally got there, the view was just fantastic. And we sat down and my sister, she tapped me on the shoulder, turned round, and I'll never forget this as long as I live. She said, "Jack, we are so lucky you're disabled." You cannot take her anywhere. Thank you very much. I've been Jack Carroll. Goodbye.
It's got a standing ovation as well.
Right, Jack. I'm going to have to go to David, first of all.
Jack, you are a comedy genius.
Thank you.
I wasn't as funny as you were 14. I'm not even as funny now as you are at 14 years old. It was incredible. Every joke was a winner.
Thank you. Cheers. Thank you.
Jack, you made me laugh before the act even started. And
I know, I've got a funny face.
No, you just... Jack, the thing that's great is nobody feels sorry for you. You're self-deprecating, you're hilarious, and I think you've got a huge future.
Well, I've got to tell you, Jack, you've got one of the most refreshing attitudes. You made fun, you know, of what you've gone through, and you made it funny, which is really, really difficult. You've just got an incredible personality. And I'm really happy that I met you.
Thank you.
Oh, 4 yeses.
Okay, David, yes or no?
It's a gigantic yes.
Alicia.
100% yes.
Amanda.
Yes for me, Jack.
Thank you.
Jack, you have. I think you know what's coming. 4 yeses.
Thank you.
It's all about you, Tim. It's all about you.
best gig ever.
Well done, that was brilliant.
I love him. You like
brilliant.
Him?
Yeah, he's really funny. You don't have to take his age or his cerebral palsy into consideration. He's just a really, really funny comedian.
Fantastic comments from the judges. 4 yeses.
Yes.
And a standing ovation from the crowd.
Something that I can't do. I think they were just rubbing it in.
Impossible dream to fight the unbeatable foe, to a bear with unbearable sorrow, and to run where the brave dare not go.
Hello everyone. Hi.
Hello.
Sorry, bit nervous.
Who are you?
I'm Phil W. Green. I'm 21 and I'm going to be doing comedy impressions.
Hooray!
Philip, do you do this full time?
No, I don't, no.
What do you do?
I work at Body Shop at the moment as a customer consultant.
I bet your dream is to be a big international
yes,
star.
Yes, I'd love to be on stage.
I'm Philip Green, I'm 21, and I'm a customer consultant at Body Shop, but it's not what I want to do forever.
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever done anything like this before?
Not this, no. Never done. I'm going to go out there and just have a lot. As soon as I'm out there, that's it. Can't come off.
You'll be fine.
I have never performed this talent in front of anyone, apart from my friends. I am so nervous to go on that stage in front of all those judges and all those people, because I don't know what they're going to think. Are they going to buzz me? I don't know. I like to think I've got what it takes to win. I like to think that I've got what it takes to win Britain's Got Talent.
Philip, did you bring anyone with you?
So, my friend Christy.
Did she work at Body Shop?
She did, but she's recently left.
Why?
Because she found a better job.
Found a better job!
Sorry!
Where?
She now works at Barrett's. So. Shoes.
I hope he's good after all of this.
Okay, well, look, Philip, you've got roughly 2 minutes. Let's do it.
Okay. Hello, I'm Natalie Cassidy.
And today, we're going to be health working out. So everyone put your hands out in front of you, spread your legs, and do some squats. Lie down, the baby, on Martin Fowler's sofa. Isn't that right? Don Cotton would be proud, wouldn't she?
It's so nice to be here on my wee show. And today's guest is absolutely fantastic. You know what? I'm going to meet her. Hello. Oh, thanks for having me, Charlene. Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh, come here. Oh. And then, oh, I was on Gwana the Jungle recently. Oh my God. I mean, I saw those ones. And I was like, whoa. And then I saw even more ones. And I was like, whoa. And then they tried to make me eat the ones. And I was like, whoa. And I was like, whoa. And I was being sick everywhere.
Oh my goodness, have you seen the bacteria in here? It is awful. Isn't that right, Kim?
Oh, my love. Oh, that stinks. Dance, it's me, Louis Spence, dancing. Everyone like to duck. Come on, duck. Everyone, come on, duck. Everyone, duck. Duck. And down. Duck. And down. And Spence! Duck. Oh. Ooh. Oh.
Him. I like him a lot.
The brilliant thing about your act was that you had us laughing before you even did anything.
Oh, thanks, Amanda.
David!
You're like a butch version of me. You're a very, very funny guy. I'd like to see some more of you in the act as well. Because you are hysterically funny as you as well.
Are you sure you're not related to Stacey Solomon?
I wish I was.
I've seen her from a distance and I was like, Stacey. But no.
I think you're really funny, lovable.
Do you need a wee?
No. I'm just really nervous. Sorry.
Simon?
It was like the world record for how many impersonations you can do in 2 minutes. I found it difficult to keep up with some of them. But the ones that were great.
Oh, thanks.
But you are a naturally funny guy.
Oh, thanks.
Slightly bonkers. But I like that.
We're gonna take a vote. David, yes or no?
I'm gonna say yes.
It's a yes from me.
Simon?
And we have actually had some good impressionists on the show this year. So you have got some competition. But I am going to say yes.
Yay! That's four yeses. You're through for next round.
Thank you so much. It's nice to meet you all. See you soon. Bye-bye.
Yeah!
Oh, my gosh.
Well done. God. Well done. You did it. You did it. You did it.
Funny guy.
It is very funny.
But it might be quite fun to have two impressionists in the final.
In an impressionable.
So your first time out on stage doing this, how did it feel?
I'm so glad they laughed. That's all I can say. Like,
good. Yeah. Well, we'll see you again. You got four yeses. Well done. Well done.
Thank you very much. Cheers. Thank
you. Enjoy.
See you next time.
I can't believe it. I was so sad. I was so good.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
Francine Lewis.
Francine Lewis.
Yes.
And do you have a day job, Francine?
Well, I'm a mum. I'm a mum of two, so I do my impressions to entertain everyone when I can.
It's impressions that you do?
Yes. I started doing impressions when I was about six, and then back in the 90s, I entered a talent show and I came second to a puppet. And I carried on for a little while, but I never ever got to the level I always dreamed about. Then I came out of it when I got pregnant. I love being with my kids, I really do. But I wouldn't die happy if I didn't pursue what I feel I should be doing. I've been out of it for quite a while and I just lost all my confidence. Coming back and in front of such a big audience, it's very nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. I just feel so lucky to be able to get this second chance today. I just want to go out there and prove that I can do it.
Okay.
Best of luck.
Let's do it.
Oh my God! Oh my God! I'm like so nervous and so excited. It's like being on The X Factor all over again. Oh my God, I just love being a celebrity. When my agent said I was doing an advert for Iceland, I rushed out to get a woolly hat, a woolly coat, and a passport.
Hello, honeys. 100% definitely. You'll come to Amy Charles' salon in Essex. I love Essex. I work in Essex. I live in Essex. It's all about Essex. And I can spell Essex, I think. Oh, shut up. Oh, well, there's only one pricey. As you all know my private life, you'll know I've just got married. Again. I organised it all. The church, the honeymoon, and the divorce lawyer. Hi, I'm Holly Willoughby.
In your face, Holly Willoughby.
And I present everything on ITV. And surprise, surprise, because tonight, Simon Cowell, I reunite you with the gorgeous Cheryl Cole. Hey. I'm totally, totally excited to be here.
Oh, my God.
Even to see you, Simon. My frenemy. Thank you! Because I'm gonna, my eyelashes will fall off.
Wow.
Oh, that was so lovely.
That
Thank
was
you.
Incredible. Brilliant impressions, brilliant choices of people, all none of which I've seen before. Amazing to be funny and beautiful. I thought it was just me, but you are too.
I love you. Whatever happens in this competition, you are amazing at what you do. I'm speechless.
Thank you.
Brilliant.
When you started doing Stacey Sullivan, you didn't even have to speak. It was just the first noise I knew who it was.
Oh, my God.
It was, I know.
Oh, I love you.
Most of all, what I really admire about you is how you're not trying to sneak back into the door of show business. You've just stood on a stage of a show with millions of people watch and you're just willing to give it a go to get back out there. And I'm backing you all the way because it was amazing.
Simon,
those impressions were fantastic. Normally, I don't know who half these people are. They were current, funny, the dialogue was good. And you look amazing, and you put everything together. I really do think we are looking at a future star.
Thank you.
Okay, we've got to vote, first of all. David, yes or no?
It's a yes.
It's a yes.
You've got four yeses, Paul.
She's back, back, back!
Yeah. How are you? Well done.
Well done.
Well done.
I didn't think I'd get emotional, but I did.
I think she's one of my favourites so far.
Really good choices of people. Cheryl was fantastic.
Cheryl was amazing.
Hello?
Hello, darling. It's Mummy. I got through.
My name is Jordan O'Keefe.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
And where are you from?
I am from Northern Ireland.
Who are you here with today, Jordan?
My brother, my mum.
Nice.
I'm sitting over there.
And are you studying or are you working?
I went to college and doing music, and my dad changed the course to business on me. So.
Did he?
But I'm here to do music. So.
I'm taking part in Britain's Got Talent because I want to do something with my life. I want to become a singer. When I applied for college, I applied to do music. But then my dad went into the college and changed it to business.
How did you feel about that?
I was raging.
Were you?
I bet you were.
Did you fall out over it?
Oh, massively.
Really? Did you?
Oh.
I really, really love my dad.
He wants me to have a backup plan. It's understandable, but I'm here today to prove him wrong. I've been singing and playing guitar for 3 or 4 years in pubs and restaurants and bars. And a lot of people have dreams, but I want to like mine come true. I would love to go back and say to my dad, you know, I got four yeses.
All right, my love. Well, best of luck whenever you're ready.
Your hand fits in mine like it's made just for me. A verse in mine.
Nice voice.
It was meant to be. And joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, it all makes sense to me. And I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if I do, it's you. It's you. The end of soon. I'm in love with you. And all these little things. You can't go to bed without a cup of tea. And maybe that's the reason that you talk in your sleep. It's all these conversations, a secret set I keep, though they make no sense to me. And I'll just let these little things slip out of my mouth. And it's true, it's you, it's you, the attitude, I'm in love with you. All these little things.
Thank you.
I love the kind of hushed, whispery tones at the beginning, and then I love how it built and it got stronger. You and your voice are amazing.
Thank you very much.
What do you think your dad will think about this?
Well, I'm going to go back now and say, yay, they think I did well.
You can definitely go back to your dad and say you did well. You played that perfectly. David?
Well, you seem like a lovely boy. I think girls are going to like you. You got a fantastic voice. You are astonishingly good.
Thank you very much.
Simon?
Jordan, if I'm being honest, I didn't really like it. I absolutely loved it.
Yes.
I thought that was a very, very, very clever version of the song. It would have been easy just to run a straight copy. I think you're a great performer. You look great. And I predict very, very good things for you going forward. I like you.
My mum's in tears down there now.
I think we should vote.
It's a yes from me, definitely.
David.
Of course, 1,000,000,000% yes. You're fantastic.
Yes from me. Okay, Simon.
You got four yeses.
No!
Nothing to say that matters. He was great though.
He was terrific.
It was a package.
I'm not
Dad.
Hey, Jordan.
The four S's!
Woo! Jordan, that's fantastic.
Thank you very much, Dad.
I tried to drive you down a different route. Change your mindset if you want to do music. I'm absolutely overwhelmed. I just want you to say for all the hard work you put in. Listen, I love you so much.
Love you too, Dad.
I can't wait to see you home. Well
you
done,
too.
Kid. I am so proud of you.
Love you, Dad.
Oh, my God, that's amazing.
Hi.
The name of the band?
Luminites.
Luminites.
And you're from?
We're based around the M25.
Okay.
What, do you live on the hard shoulder?
Literally.
How are your stickers? Would I take them?
You take them.
I want them.
I'm Ben, I'm 19.
I'm Steph, and I'm 18.
I'm JJ, and I'm 18.
And I'm Corey, and I'm 21.
So where did you meet?
I bought them on eBay.
You bought them? Very cheap, I heard.
We've been together as a group for about 2 years now. When we all met, we was all doing totally different things. If Steph and myself were in school, Ben was busking on the streets, and Corey was a wheel mechanic.
Yeah. Putting tyres on wheels.
He's a pro.
Yeah. We just gig as much as we can. We've done empty pubs, we've done uni, we just go wherever.
School halls where the kids just didn't want to be there, and we're like, come on.
We're used to just literally singing for our dinner.
Because right now we're pretty broke.
Squeeze. Oh, this is definitely going to be the biggest gig for us. We just want to show everyone just exactly what we can do.
Okay, well, best of luck.
All right, you ready?
Let's go.
First you take all my heart in the palm of your hands and you squeeze it tight. Then you take my mind and then you play with it all night. You take my pride and you throw it up against the wall. You take me in your arms, baby, and bounce me like a rubber ball. 'Cause baby, those things you're doing to me, they hurt so bad, but it's worth all the misery. Don't you know that it
is so good?
Don't you know that it
is so good?
Don't you know that it
hurts so good? Hurts so good. Don't you know that it hurts so good?
I'm thinking of ways to treat you like I should.
Because you make me feel like Ben and Jerry's blood. So come and take my hand.
Well done, guys. Okay, let me go to Alicia.
Well, you're a ready-made band. You're fresh. I love the blend and the chemistry between you. You are solid. The beatboxing is wicked. Your voice is beautiful. Yeah.
Luminites, it was amazing. It feels unique. And the harmony's perfect. It was absolutely a brilliant, brilliant audition.
David, what is there not to like about you? Fantastic song, you're all brilliant musicians, you're all very easy on the eye as well, in your own ways. No, you're fantastic. I didn't mean you so much, actually. No, you're like ready-made stars.
The song choice was absolutely genius. Genius. Your vocals were outstanding, it's very cool. By far the best audition we've heard today.
Okay, we're gonna take a vote. David, yes or no?
Guys, it's a yes.
Alicia?
The easiest yes today.
Definitely a yes from me.
Four big, fat yeses.
Thank you so much.
That was good.
How was that?
Amazing.
Oh, her, just a bit good. Yeah, just a bit.
She's so pretty. It's sort of unbelievable.
I can't take my eyes off her. And her voice.
Her voice was gorgeous.
So cute.
Do you know what? I don't think you could get better comments than that, could you?
Oh, no.
We're delighted, man. We're absolutely over the moon.
You should be.
Thanks, well done.
Thank you. Well done, guys. Go celebrate. Get out of there.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, welcome. What's your name?
My name is Alex Curl.
Okay, Alex. And how old are you, Alex?
I'm 20.
Tell me something interesting about you.
Something interesting about me, I have a Thai tongue.
You have a what?
A Thai tongue. It's like where the tip of my tongue doesn't... is fastened to the bottom of my mouth. I started singing because my mum bought me a karaoke machine, and then from there I just went on and carried on and singing every day, literally in my living room. Singing is my life, but growing up singing in school was pretty tough. People like to make fun and point the finger, you know, oh, you must love yourself because you want to be front stage, you want to be center stage. I don't know, kids can be quite harsh. Looking back and seeing what I did go through, it really made me feel quite angry, people saying such bad things to me, but it's made me a stronger person today. Today's audition is extremely important. I've dreamt about this all my life.
Okay, well, it's time.
It's time.
Yeah.
Let's go. I'm really looking forward to seeing Simon because he knows what he's talking about and he's the one I really want to impress. Rejection is always hard to deal with. So if Simon gives me great comments, it would be the best thing that could happen to me right now.
And Alex, do you think you could win this competition?
I'm going to give it my best shot.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
You can take, you you very much indeed. Thank you. Let me go to David.
That was so beautiful.
Thank you.
It really was. You have a really stunning voice. But not only have you got a great voice, you really interpreted the song.
Thank you.
I think you're a really fantastic singer. I really hope you can go all the way in this competition.
Thank you so much.
Alicia.
That was a great vocal performance. You have a very, very powerful instrument and you have a really lovely ethereal quality about your voice and you pitch that perfectly.
Oh, thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.
Amanda.
You did, you landed on every single note and your breath control was extraordinary. It was an outstanding performance.
Thank you.
Alex, yeah, I echo what the others said. My only reservation is whether it was just a little bit too high. I mean, it was just, you know, how I personally felt about the song. David, yes or no?
It's a yes from me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Come on, Simon.
Alex. I can't deny how talented that you are.
Thank you.
I am going to say yes. You got 4 yes.
So much.
Well done, pal. Well done.
It feels good.
Yeah, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
Fancy doing it all over again?
I actually would. I'd go back on there.
Would you?
Yeah.
Good lad.
That's great.
Technically pretty perfect,
isn't it?
Oh, God.
It's so good.
Oh, that was like absolutely shocked.
I don't like walking around this old and empty house. So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear. The stairs creak as you sleep, it's keeping me awake. It's the house telling you to close your eyes. Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see you this way. Cause the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Wait! Some days I can't even trust myself. It's killing me to see this way. Cause the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. And though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our bodies safe to shore. Hey!
Well done, fellas. No buzzers. Very good.
Ovation here in Cardiff. Look, they're on their feet.
Oh, go now.
Yeah, yeah. Have fun.
Okay. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Gabs.
I love that onesie.
Thanks.
How old are you?
I'm 14 years old.
And who have you come with today?
Just my dad. I didn't want to get distracted.
Really?
There he is.
And how long have you been playing the piano?
About 2 years.
Brilliant. Do you think you can win?
I hope so.
Why?
Because I want to.
Good answer.
What song are you going to do? Can I just ask?
A song called The One, which I wrote myself.
What's it about?
It's about losing the love of your life.
What, that's happened to you?
No.
So you're imagining what it would feel like?
No, I've watched, like, some movies.
Okay.
Wrong chord. Scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. Put your lighters in the sky if you're sleeping alone tonight, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one. You were my best friend and boyfriend all at the same time. It's funny to think I've known you my whole life. I can't even remember a time we went together. Thinking back to the time you promised it will last forever. Put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared. Now I'm sitting here wondering where's the love go. Everyone grab your light as if they left you alone. So put your lighters in the air if you've ever felt scared. Scared, 'cause you've lost the one who was the one.
No buzzers, love. Audience like it.
These are really good. Like,
thank
really
you.
Good. And I like that you were rapping at the piano. I thought that was cool and different. And I love what you're wearing. You're a really nice girl. And that was, it was just something very, very sweet about that. I really liked it.
You can write a song like that at 14 years old. Who knows what you can do? We'd be crazy to let you go.
Simon.
I absolutely love that. And I think that's a cute little song, great chorus, you know, produced properly, that song. You may have something there. And, I mean, you're not the best piano player in the world, are you?
No.
No. But you're very, very likeable.
Thank you.
You really are. It's a really good song, I can't get it out of my head.
Really good, and it got better and better and better, and I know that when we go for our tea later, we'll be singing it. We will be singing it.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. David, yes or no?
Gabs, it's a humongous yes.
It's a yes from me.
A yes from me.
Gabs.
I think we're looking and a future pop star. You got four yeses. Congratulations.
Well done, darling. Well done. You're brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. The final.
Put your ladders in the air if you've ever been scared. Cause you've lost the war. This way, we want the war.
Love that track.
Put your ladder in the air.
Get amongst this.
Come on. Just see how you feel at the end of it.
I'd like to remove my ex.
David.
I just sort of thought, wouldn't it be great to see Simon sat on the chair?
Yes.
And you doing the dancing? We can make it happen. Come on. David, no.
The first time in 7 years we've gone on this stage.
Let's do it. Oh, no.
Play the music. Play the music.
From?
I'm Marielle, I'm 36 years and I'm from Holland.
And I'm Martin and I'm 32.
Are you boyfriend, girlfriend?
No.
No, he's just my dance partner.
Just?
Just my dance partner.
We're doing a lift act. Is that
English?
Performing together, I think almost 2 years now.
2 years, that's a very short time. The last show we did, her elbow came in my mouth.
I punched his tooth out of his mouth and he once dropped me and I got her
on my nose instead of my hands. Our goal for today is that everything goes well. The clothes will stay on.
Yeah, no boobies sticking out.
No boobies sticking out.
And I would like to have really wow.
Oh, an
wow,
audience that will go like mental, yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, best of luck.
Thank you.
Get out of here, you.
I'm dancing with you, but no, I'm not now.
It was dangerous, it was thrilling, it was exciting, and from beginning to end, it was so entertaining, and you're just mesmerising to watch. I'm so glad you entered the competition. A great, great audition. David.
You reminded me a lot of me and Simon.
I knew you were going to say that.
When we first met, he used to throw me around like that. He doesn't bother anymore. Yeah, it was fantastic. Great choice of music. It was really, really compelling throughout. And I think you've really got a place in this competition. Well done.
It was sexy and exciting and dramatic. And, I mean, you threw her around like my daughter throws her Barbies around the bedroom. It was incredible.
Can I ask you a question, guys? Why did you enter the British show?
Britain Got Talent, the biggest talent show of the world.
We did some things in Holland, and now we sort of want to
go
explore and show the world what we can do.
I've always said this, we always welcome everyone from around the world on this competition, and I think we're very lucky to have you audition on this show, because that's honestly one of the best things I've seen on this show. Really.
David, yes or no?
It's a big fat yes.
Amanda?
Yes for me, definitely.
Simon?
Easy peasy, yes, fantastic.
It's a yes from me too, congratulations guys.
Sensational.
Four big fat yeses, I think, was what he said. I feel like picking you up and throwing you up.
Oh,
I'm not as strong as him. I'm not as strong as him.
That's the dance standard now. You've got to beat that.
Kiss my ass, baby. Gonna take your trash no more, no more. Kiss my ass, baby. I ain't gonna take your trash no more.
Did she just say what I thought she said?
No more.
And she's 71. You think she know better?
I gotta pack up all my things. I'm walking my ass right out the door. I'm gonna tell you why. Are you listening? Here's a little story. I came home a little early. I couldn't believe my eyes. You were lying there butt naked with a woman between your thighs. Ain't gonna take your trash no more. No more. I'm gonna pack up all my things. I'm walking my ass right out the door. After me, folks, let's hear you, Cardiff. Are you ready? Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
Just
kiss my ass. Kiss my ass. Kiss my ass.
Come on, baby.
Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass.
Kiss my ass, baby. Ain't gonna take your trash no more. Just kiss my ass.
Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.